I'm in a purging mood today. I'm ready to let go of all the clothes I don't wear anymore. The amount of times I've just put the same outfit on, I feel bad for all the other clothes. So I'm either gonna put them to charity or sell them. Yeah, spring and summer's coming up. My favorite time of year. I'm so excited. I don't think you understand. I don't think you understand. My favorite fashion is like spring and summer vibes. Oh, it's so cute, I love it. That box up there is just full of summer stuff from last year. So I saved it all so I could swap my wardrobe over for the year after, which is now. I'm gonna try everything on. I have put a bit of weight on. My body has changed in the last year. So yeah, I'm gonna go through them, see what fits me, see what doesn't, and yeah. So this is one wardrobe right now. This is a mixture of like summer and like winter, autumn, like all the jumpers and stuff. So wish me luck. This is everything from the first wardrobe that, oh, don't, that I'm gonna give to charity or sell. And then in here, that's everything I've kept. I've kept quite a few jumpers. And now I'm gonna go on to this wardrobe. Right, so there's a bunch of things here, all my summer clothes that I've packed away that I'm going to try on now. So I don't know if any of it actually still fits me. Fingers crossed it does, because it's all really cute. These are so tight. It's a no from me. Also a no. I'm not even going to try these shorts on. I've already struggled to get the last two back off, so. It looks okay on. But I can assure you, this is so uncomfortable and it doesn't fit. This is looking great so far, isn't it? Okay, it's very clear I've gone up a size since last summer. That's fine though. The top fit's quite cute. I've just thrown it off. I think I might keep the top, but the skirt, you've got to go. Guys, I can't decide on this one. I don't know why I brought this in the first place, to be honest. But it's cute, but look how long this skirt is. If you think I should keep it, comment a yellow heart. I obviously wanted to go out of my comfort zone last year, but I ended up never wearing it. It's so annoying. I mean, it fits. Guys, I just don't know if this style suits me because I'm quite a short person. I'm 5'2". 5'3", I don't even know anymore. But I'm small, so I feel like longer dresses make me look even smaller. Oh! Why did I buy this? This is cute. I've actually had this dress for a few years now, and it will always, forever be my favourite. I don't know why, it's just so comfortable, so cute. I'm guessing I brought this to go over something. Hang on. No, I'm still not sure. This is another one of my favourites, to be fair. No, I hate that length. This skirt is too small. I've never done it wrong. And that's better. That's cute. It's too tight. I can't breathe in this. I miss this dress. This was my favourite last year, and I think it's going to be one of my favourites this year too. Look at the back, how pretty. This cute one. This skirt is a 10 out of 10. I love this, but this top needs to go. It's so uncomfortable. I remember I bought this outfit to go together, I'm pretty sure. I love these shorts, they're so fun. So flowy, but this top is so itchy. Ugh, I hate how it fits as well. It's gotta go. Remember when this style dress was a trend last year? I still really like it. Ooh, I like it more than I did last year, I think, actually. Cute. It's really pretty, but I can't breathe in it. Like, I can't even get the zip up all the way. I love that for me. This colour, though, look at that colour. It's gorgeous. So this is the aftermath. This is everything I'm getting rid of. Oh my god. Not that coat. I love that coat. That's just there. But all of this. Oh my god. So everything in this box I'm going to try and sell, because loads of it are like vintage stuff that I got, and like brands and stuff, but if I don't sell then they'll just go to charity. This is all charity. This I need to sell, but they need to go for the tumble dry and get all the creases out first before I take pictures of them. Everything I'm getting rid of, so if you see something you like, click the link in the description and it'll take you over to my Vinted, and then you can go get it. This is a two-piece set. The top you can tie over the back with the skirt. Like I said yesterday, I need to put some of these through the tumble dryer because they're so creased. Here's another set. These are just some shorts with a long sleeve top. You tie it up at the front. And then this skirt. with this top. This lovely dress needs tumble drying. Oh my god. This looks like a dress, but it's actually a romper, and the back is like crisscross. It looks terrible like this, but once it's on, it's gorgeous. Fluffy jumper, some brown joggers, cuffed bottoms, a long sleeve Adidas jumper. This is actually vintage. A reworked vintage jumper, another reworked vintage jumper, another reworked vintage jumper. This skirt, this night top, another set. This is the top and the skirt, and it's so fluffy and so soft. This skirt, little frilly top. This is so stretchy and comfortable. Little pleated blue skirt. I have these three colours in this skirt. This dress that I tried on earlier. This is another set. I used to love this set last year, but it just doesn't fit me anymore. And then you tie up the front. Little butterfly top, little frilly green top, skirt, crochet. It's like a wrap skirt with this top, checked t-shirt, this brown long dress. It's so comfortable. This dress still has the tag on. It's so pretty. It just doesn't fit. From Opale, it's still got the tag on. Cross body, cross over back. This free dress. This dress from Opale. I've only worn it once. Set from Opale. The top. An older dress from Opale. This is stunning. Tommy Hilfiger. A Nike hoodie. White skirt. Adidas. Saying I just want to nap and eat pasta, and it's got, oh bless you Bon, it's got pasta on the sleeve. Use an Uganda jumper, and then this dress is really long. That is everything. There is so much. That is all I have for you today, guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment and subscribe to see more of me. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye. Hi, she.